CM Punk is unbeaten in MMA for the past 365 days. These are facts and you cannot dispute them. Exactly 400 days since Mickey Gallmonster trucked right over him in his UFC MMA debut, Punk is still training for his second cage fight go round. The odds are more likely that hot, young prospect CM Punk will go at least 500 days between his first and second UFC fights. Amazing. Here's a new picture of Punk training. As of press time, the UFC has still not publicly announced when and where the soon-to-be 39-year-old's next fight will be. Tommy Masano is a writer residing in Gilbert, Arizona, who is best known for his work as a mixed martial arts journalist. His work has been featured on a number of publications, including Sherdog.com, MiddleEasty.com, ESPN.com, TheAbandonedWCL.com, as well as his own site, Ultima.com. RIP an Arizona State University alum, he can often be found marketing and public relating things to people when not writing on the internet.